No, but I'd love to learn.
There's Luna.
Luna, come and play. Show us the world.
On PBS Kids.
Sorry. It's just so exciting to talk about PBS Kids' brand new show, Let's Go Luna.
Anyone home?
And this show has everything. World travels. Dancing moons. Adventures with friends. Did we mention dancing moons? Grab a front row seat for Let's Go Luna, a new show starting Wednesday at 5, 4 Central on PBS Kids and on the PBS Kids video app.
PBS Kids Family Night presents the Let's Go Luna Marathon with travel, adventure, and dancing. Grab a front row seat for the Let's Go Luna Marathon on Family Night, Friday night at 7, 6 Central on PBS Kids.
Funding for Arthur is provided by...
When children love learning, they can achieve wonderful things. ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy. Proud sponsor of PBS Kids and Arthur.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
To watch more Arthur and play games with all of the Elwood City friends, visit PBSKidsGo.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
What a wonderful kind of day. What a wonderful kind of day.
Every Friday night is family night on PBS Kids.
Odd Squad serves hot dogs on Fridays.
Hot diggity dog.
A special night on PBS Kids.
That is especially special.
From our family to yours.
It's going to be so much fun.
Every Friday night.
Really? Cool.
What are we waiting for? This is awesome.
I can't wait. PBS Kids Family Night. You bring the snacks. We'll bring the fun. Friday nights at 7, 6 Central on PBS Kids.
One of Arthur's friends has something very important to say.
It smells like feet, and I'm not going to eat it.
I have no idea what that meant. Do you?
Help Arthur make sense of his sometimes mixed-up world every weekday on PBS Kids. He sure has a lot on his plate.
Calamari?
Besides the random seafood, of course. Oh, so give him a hand and his principal, too. Yep, that's his principal. Watch Arthur.
On WTTW PBS Kids.
This is fun! This is so fun!
So fun!
Ooh, fun! That's kind of fun.
Hooray! The fun never stops on PBS Kids.
At Shriners Hospitals for Children in Chicago, our mission is simple. Deliver world-class care to children who need it most, regardless of their ability to pay. Shriners Hospitals for Children in Chicago, where hope and healing meet.
A large and fancy meal that happens often on a very special day. Feast. It's the word of the week.
The word of the week.
Season 2. Season... Oh, hi, I'm Ruff Ruffman.
And the season 2 premiere of Fetch is just moments away. Oh, it's so exciting. I've got a bunch of promotional material. I even have a trained parrot for press conferences.
Watch season 2 of Fetch. It's terrible.
No, it's terrific. Okay, the parrot needs work. See, if you want good reviews, you need to butter up the reporters. That's why I'll be giving out salmon mousses made from a mold of me. Ah, but these molds aren't working. Better write the mold maker. Have bad mold problem, am giving out lots of food, please advise. Oh, no, wait, no! Oh, man, I just accidentally sent that to every newspaper in the country! Oh, who could that be? Ah! Listen, this is a doghouse. Cats are not... A note from Henry. This is my niece's cat, Princess Blossom Pepperdoodle von Yum Yum. She wants to learn TV producing, so she'll be your intern this season. But you're a cat! Yellow. Board of Health? Rumors of a mold problem? No, no, not mold. It's mold. No, don't do that. Hello? Oh, they're shutting down my show until further notice, and I have a cat for an assistant. This is...
Terrible. It's terrible.
Yes.
Life was missing its mystique. My squeaky toys had lost their squeak.
And then, out of the blue, I saw the phone, and bam!
My destiny was calling me. Pitched my vision for a show. They loved it. Thought I was a pro. They got my contract back to find. To their alarm, a dog hit sign. Oh, I like that name. I didn't wait to renovate. Found six contestants. All were great. And now I'm on the road to fame. I've got a game show and its name is... It's very catchy. It rolls off the tongue. Wait, stop.
Somebody want to tell me why we got cats singing?
Funding for Fetch with Ruff Ruffman has been provided by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.